Hi, my name is Taylor Molly, and I'm a poet. That's what I do. That's my day job. I travel the world and I recite poetry and I teach people how to teach poetry and I talk to teachers and I remind them why they chose to walk the noble path that they walk. And I was able to do that because I've been so lucky to have dozens and dozens of truly outstanding teachers in my life. Sure, I've had the bad ones. Everybody has a couple of bad ones. There are bad people in every profession. But the outstanding teachers I've had, to name a few, Kate Malanzi in fourth grade, Bill Watterson in college, my Shakespeare professor, Jerome Deese, my teacher in graduate school. But the number one teacher I ever had was my fifth and sixth grade English teacher, Dr. Joseph D'Angelo. He was a PhD, he was a black belt in karate, so he would kick your butt if you didn't learn what he was trying to teach you. And teachers, they show you the green light and they say, "That's what you want to do? Go ahead, do it." So I credit Dr. D'Angelo and all of the other amazing teachers I've had in my life with getting me where I am today. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you. Thank you, Dr. D, everybody else, you made a difference.